Hi, I'm Naquan Peartree from Shoot Eva, located in Wilmington, North Carolina, and we're going to talk about how to shop for shoes online. Buying shoes online has become a very big trend, as we find that a lot of retailers are offering free return policies, so it doesn't cost you any money sometimes to have the shoes shipped as well as return them. My first point of advice when shopping for shoes online would be to have your foot measured so that you would know your exact size as well as your exact width. It would prevent a lot of returns and the future. My second point is to shop around. You want to check out different websites just to make sure that you're getting the best deal on shoes. A lot of suppliers also offer free returns. So if you purchase from an online store that has free returns, that would also be a good benefit. But the third thing I would like to keep in mind is that check the shipping time. If you need your shoes in a hurry, make sure that that supplier is going to ship that same day. Sometimes there is a 2 to 3 day waiting period, and your shoes might not be shipped that day. If you're buying from a supplier that's on the West Coast and you live on the East Coast, it may take up to 4 days for your shoes to get there. And then if they're not shipping that same day, you may have a lag time of a week and you're not going to get your shoes. So make sure you double check that as well. And then you also want to consider looking, really paying attention to details and the fine print that's written underneath the shoe so that you know exactly what you're getting and you're not just looking at the picture. And also look at all of the shoe in different angles and pictures. The different pictures and angles of the shoe so that you really get in a viewpoint of what the shoe may look like because it's not in your hand. And if you take these tips, you have a good time in shopping for shoes online. And those are my tips on how to shop for shoes online.